was an old farmer, and he lived not very far from here. He'd become a very wealthy farmer, as you shall shortly hear. He'd horses and cows and many other things. He had a boy to wake from. The boy's name was John. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly doody, toodle, link a lay. Early one morning he called to his man. The boy came to him, his word understand. He said the old spotted cow has no way to the fair. She looks the best, and she we can spare. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. The boy took his leave and went off to the fair. He was there a little while when he met two men. After a lot of dickering that never seemed to end, the boy sold the cow for £6.10. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. As these two men went in to drink, they paid the boy all down in chink, saying to the landlady, the boy he did say, what shall I do with the money, I pray? Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. It's I will sew it in your coat lining, said she, for fear on the way it's robbed of your bee. Now there sat a highwayman sipping at his wine and saying to himself, that money will be mine. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. The boy took his leave and for home he did go. The highwayman followed soon after also. He'd gone a little ways, he'd overtaken a boy. You're well overtaken, it gives me joy. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. How far are you going, this way? 4 miles or more is near as I can say. Hop on behind, the highwayman said, I'll get you to your home, for the sun has set. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly doodle, link a lad, lolly doody, toodle, link a lay. They rode till he come to a long narrow lane. Now, said the highwayman, I'll tell you very plain, deliver up that money without any strife, for in this long lane I will take away your life. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. The boy seen now no time to dispute. He leaped from the horse without fear or doubt. From the coat lining the money he tore out, and in the long grass he did scatter it about. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. The highwayman leaped from the horse also, and little did he think it was to his loss. For while he was picking up the money that was lost, the boy jumped aboard and went off with the horse. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. The highwayman hollered and bade him to stay. The boy said nothing, but he rode straight away. Back to his master, and thus he did bring a horse and a saddle and many fine thing. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. By a servant being out, she saw John. She went in to acquaint the old man. The old man came out, what the devil is the fuss? Why, the old spotted cow is turned to a horse. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay. On the saddlebags being opened, out of them were told £500 in silver and gold. For a boy you've done mighty rare, so half of this money you shall have for your share. Lolly doll, lolly doodle, lolly toodle, link a lad, lolly toody, toodle, link a lay.